out the river.
Will do.
Lisa, the donkeys got out again.
On it.
Lisa! Wait a second! You gotta tell me about the magic. What's going on? What are you hiding?
Nothing. Just got a lot of chores, so maybe you should just go home.
Lisa, my house is leaning to the...
Dolores said your eye was twitching. And it never twitches. Something's making you nervous.
No, you're gonna make me drop a donkey.
Lisa, will you just... Just tell me what it is!
There's nothing to tell.
You're obviously worried about something. Lisa, if you know what's hurting the magic, and it gets worse because you won't tell me what's wrong.
Nothing's wrong!
Wow, sorry. That snuck out there.
Why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The magic's fine. Luisa's fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eye is doing the thing.
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Okay.
I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is.
Of course. I mean, hey, where are you going?
I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface. Was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can be of service. A flaw or a crack, the straw in the stack that breaks the camel's back. What breaks the camel's back?
Like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go pop. Whoa. Oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall to...
Nerves and it worsens. I worry something is gonna hurt us under the surface. The ship doesn't swerve as it hurt how big the iceberg is under the surface. I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes. The light wind blows. You try to stop it, toppling, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake crushing weight of expectations, would that free some room up for joy or relaxation or simple pleasure? Instead we measure this growing pressure. Keeps growing.
Never breaks. No mistakes.